and on me on the night time reciting تبارك الذي بيده الملك. Then the torment will move up to come to the chest. And then the chest will say, you have no way to approach him from my side because he used to recite Surah Al-Mulk. And then he will be approached from the head. And the head will say, you have no way on this side because he used to recite Surah Al-Mulk every night. And he will be saved from the punishment of the grave. وَكُنَّا نُسَمِّيهَا عَلَى عَهْدِ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ الْمَانِعَةَ الْمَنَّاعَةَ الْوَاقِيَةَ الْمُنْجِيَةَ أمان from the companions of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was digging on the ground to install his tent. And he heard somebody underneath of the ground reciting Surah Al-Mulk. And he got scared. And he went to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, said, oh Messenger of Allah, I was trying to install my tent digging in the ground and I heard a man reciting تبارك الذي بيده الملك. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told him, because this man used to recite Surah Al-Mulk every night, and now Surah Al-Mulk saved him from the torment of the grave.